Anthony Nanawiafe was arrested at his hideout at kwesi nyarko. According to the police, he collected money from the complainants, promising to recruit them into either the police or the military. Some military accoutrements were retrieved after a search at his hideout. The police is asking the public, particularly victims, to assist them in further investigations and prosecution.